gracious Redeemer, my Savior Adam. If ever I love you, my Jesus.
Sing it with me.
My gracious Redeemer,
my Savior and God.
If ever, Lord, oh Lord, I love you. My Jesus, I love you. I love you.
Now I'm going to sing it with me. Of sin. I resign. Come on, my gracious Redeemer.
My
God.
Redeemer.
My Savior.
God. My Savior. Hey.
Oh. If ever, Lord.
Praise
Nyarko. I love you.
You.
It is now.
I
feel your love. Oh my God, this is what Paul said. The love of God constrains me. It propels me.
And
my God. You know, many people don't understand this kind of love. You know, we love him for loving us.
You don't say what doing.
And many people don't know that we are not part of the creations. Even though we were created. When you read the Bible,
what kind of Bible now?
In Revelation chapter number 4.
And Revelation 18 and 9.
Verse number 11. He said, for thy pleasure, they are and were created. For thy pleasure, they are
and
were created.
Any a born.
So we are not here to convince God to love us.
And you say that when you go pause on knowing.
Because the Bible says that
it has the Bible
for his
say
own pleasure
and
initiate
and were born.
No. I know you can't fathom it. He created all other things for other things. But when he came to the man, he made him for his own happiness. His own pleasure.
My
Jesus.
Come on.
My gracious Redeemer,
my Savior and God. My God,
Adam, if ever I love you, my Jesus.
Pilate said, who am I for a king to die in my palace?
Pontius Pilate, I said, many ways I want him to be who I want him to be.
Ask yourself, who are you?
Because I want to say,
for a king to die.
So I want him to be who I am.
For you.
Who I am.
Ah. I love the guitar. I want to hear the instrument once again. Sing it. My Savior.